Dear residents, I've had the privilege of working with you in the past 5 years. Punggol is a young and growing town. Together with you, we have added improvements to the town to make it an even better home for all. I know that for our residents, convenience is crucial. I have met many of you. I hear your feedback. I feel your transport needs. Transport investments need considerable coordination and investments, and I'll do more to address your concerns. But over and above our investments into infrastructure, a home is where memories are made. Our children will grow up, remembering the walks they have taken with you, the playgrounds they had fun in, the schools they have attended. This is what memories are made of, and I want to help create these beautiful memories for you, with you. Over the years, we have invested in more childcare facilities. We are also building new schools. We welcomed the arrival of Punggol Waterway Point Mall in 2016, and we are looking forward to the Punggol Town Hub in 2021 and the Punggol Digital District in 2023. The Town Hub will house a library, a hawker centre, and more lifestyle choices. The Punggol Digital District will accommodate a university and create job opportunities. As your people's representative, I know I must not only deliver plans for you, I must also solve problems as they arise. I championed more affordable milk powder options to help our young families. I advocated for more childcare subsidies for needy families and sandwiched families. I worked hard to solve the lift issues we had in our estates and also put in interim infrastructure solutions like the container library. My work never ends. As your representative, I'm committed to deliver a better life and a better living environment for you. I treat your children like my children. Punggol West is like my home. I hope for your trust and support to continue to serve you and your families.